I was diagnosed with leukemia when I was 7 years old. Yeah, that was 21 years ago now. And when I went to university, I decided to pursue a career in cancer research. It has occurred to me about how many friends I lost 20 years ago. Their memories do inspire me. And, you know, I hope to do something which means that people like them can survive. If I can do that in my career, then I will be very, very happy.